You sure you're all right, Sasuke?
Yes, I'm fine. I've been healing a lot faster since I absorbed Orochimaru's power. So this is the power of the White Snake, huh?
So where are we going next?
Did you find anything during that last round of investigation?
We were able to track down some general intel on the Akatsuki, but nothing pertaining directly to Itachi.
Same here.
I spoke with animals and found several leads about a man believed to be Itachi. It seems a shadow that may be him has been seen in the lands ahead of here.
So...
Jugo, show us the way, right now.
I knew he'd say that.
Itachi, no matter where you are, I will find you and settle this with my own hands. Let's go.
Let's play.
And welcome back. Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja Storm 2. I'm Chorksway.
I'm Jordan.
I'm Jake.
So and I don't have a joke.
That's okay. Sasuke's enough of a joke as it is.
Whoa. Okay, don't steal my jokes.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I thought you didn't have any.
So we gathered information on Itachi. That's what happened when we exploded, and now we're finding him.
Also, Jugo disappeared.
Yeah. No, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
Found him.
He came back. Was he in that birdhouse?
He must be a ghost. He's Jugo the Grudge.
He's around here. The animals told me they saw Itachi nearby.
Great. We'll split up here and look for Itachi.
He's not so distraught there. He's just, great. Talking to animals again.
It turns out Jugo actually can't talk to animals. He just refers to people as animals.
No. Yeah. I bet Jugo is one of those motherfuckers who says they could talk to animals, but he just has a GPS. It won't be
long now. Actually, I was just tracking him. Alright, so now we have a section where we search for him, but as you can see on the mini-map, there's just an arrow pointing to it. Now I'm gonna pretend that I don't know that, and talk to Karin here.
Karin really doing work.
Yeah, I mean, she's searching that area. Yep. She does it good.
Yep.
Alright, let's just search this wide-open chasm. Might be around here somewhere.
Did the crow drop him?
Nope, it was red beans. Turns out that's not Itachi.
Maybe that's his eyes. Ooh.
Who's this mysterious man?
It's me.
Oh, there he is. He's in the loading screen. Look, I found him.
It's been a long time.
Who are you?
It's me. Sasuke.
Itachi. Uchiha.
You look taller.
You haven't changed at all. Your eyes are still cold.
Then learn to hate me. Hate me and live like the coward you are, clinging to life without honor.
The events of that night. The younger version of me could only comprehend them as a mirage at first. I desperately wanted to believe I was trapped in a horrible genjutsu. But there was no mistake. I was trapped in reality. I'm not the boy I was back then. Now I have the strength to obliterate you!
What impressive confidence.
Right here, right now, I will put an end to the nightmare!
That's a pretty good villain name, but no, the guy's called Pain. Good try, though.
And so, 6 minutes in, we have the last battle of the chapter.
Okay.
We haven't even gotten the title card. It's ridiculous.
The next 20, or the next 15 minutes is just gonna be credits.
Yep, that's the end of the story. We're done.
Fuck you, Ubisoft.
I just only wish that Ubisoft had continued to make those Naruto games so that we would have gotten, like, climbing tower sequences and stuff.
So Itachi here is like is just a more powerful version of Sasuke, really, and slower. He has a jutsu that has him split into two that he never uses.
He used that right at the start, didn't he?
He used it like 3 times already, Chorps.
No, he hasn't used it in this. He doesn't use it in the fights, which is what's weird. Like for the most part, he just does like his auto combo or whatever. So it's not too hard of a fight. Unless he catches you in enough combos, because he can definitely, like, wear down. But yeah, for all intents and purposes, it's a very easy fight, and you'd think for such a climactic battle that it would be done, but no, this is the death of Itachi.
You know, it's been a really long time since we've had, like a cool set-piece boss fight, hasn't it?
Yeah.
What are you talking about? This field is a pretty cool set-piece.
Yeah.
I mean, there was that dragon, but that doesn't really count, does it?
No, because it was lame.
Damn. And I just threw a kunai right into his fucking face. Point blank.
You could have just put it there instead of throwing it.
Oh no, it's Toby!
Damn.
It was Toby the whole time. Under that mask is also Itachi.
What if we were Toby all along?
Pulls up the mask, it's just Vince McMahon.
Not again.
You've gotten stronger. Meet me at the Uchiha hideout, alone. We'll settle this there.
Sasuke!
You... why are you here?
Karin spoke of a massive clash of chakra, yours and another heavy hitter's. We got worried and came to check on you.
Sasuke, what on earth happened?
Follow me. We're leaving. The Uchiha hideout. I'll settle everything there.
Chapter 5. Brothers.
So, where are you going?
To the Uchiha hideout.
Brothers, a tale of two sons of bitches.
To settle this once and for all.
No, you should have said that out loud, otherwise they won't hear you. Now you're just being rude and leaving them hanging.
Jugo got a little turned around for a second.
Well, he's like, wait a minute, which way? Animals, help me. I don't need that extra 1% of health, whatever. I'm too cool for that.
I mean, Sasuke's already the 1%.
And then the next fight, you die by 1%.
The worst.
I thought that guy said that. Itachi and Chiha, huh? If you buy some of my wares, I'll tell you all about him.
I honestly thought for a second Sasuke seemed like the kind of person would just, like, shove him off this bridge.
I wish. No, you can only buy things from him.
What are you looking at? Is there something in that direction?
Oh my god, Orochimaru had like 12 of these fucking things. How do you not know? It's probably hidden under that rock.
Yeah. Well, the Uchihas are different. They hid it behind a different rock.
Didn't expect to find a passage.
Oh my fucking really? God.
You'd need really? Uchiha blood to
find that one. Oh my fucking god.
You need to be a real headhunter to find that one.
Sasuke is just silent because he's so fucking tired of these guys.
You need a cool sword to get through this one.
Yep, you got it.
Something's coming.
It's us.
We already arrived.
Oh my god. It's the shark man.
It's the free guy.
Yeah.
Orders from Itachi.
Jaws for the revenge.
We have some pretty cool magazines around here.
You want to hang out for a while?
Traveling is a cell in order to prevent interference.
I made some crab cakes. Because I'm a shark.
I've got all the DVD box sets of One Piece. We can watch them all.
No.
I like that his excuse is just, yeah, the only reason I had this team is that so no one thought this would be suspicious. I'm out. See you later, dopes.
How do you know that?
Have you forgotten the younger brother of Mangetsu Hozuki? Suigetsu
Hozuki? I don't know who either of those characters are.
Well, Suigetsu's
that that's
one.
Him, right.
Oh, okay, that's why he's water-themed. He is also a free.
Yeah, his brother died before the series happened, but it was also one of these swordsman people.
This guy's more like free eternal bummer, though.
Fuck.
Unlike your brother, but I'll grind the fight right out of you.
Oh, I thought these guys were brothers. Okay.
No. Friends would like to join, so he gets his brother's dead. They're more than
welcome. He drowned.
Fucked up if you think about it.
I want this so bad I can taste it. Let's kick this off already, Master Kisame.
It's Kisame?
So now we get to play as, we get to play free versus free.
Great.
Are these guys related, though? Because they look like they're related.
They're not related. They're from the same village. You must be thinking of the teeth.
I like the fact, though, that, like, the game thinks we actually give a fuck about any of these characters.
Yeah.
I mean, it's really just Naruto and Sasuke. Let's come on. Yeah. Let's just tank performance with that perfume. No problem.
Sounds good.
I do like Jugo's
rocket punch. Jugo,
yeah, he just comes out, he just fucking rockets. Still, no matter how bad the characters are, there's just little things about, you know, the fighting that just keeps drawing me in. Like the fact that he can turn literally into water, so he gets this all right.
I love his, like, little kicks, where he'll just, like, kick their shins a little bit.
Yeah, because he has to swing his huge-ass sword that he hasn't learned how to use.
Well, if it works for Altered Beast, it'll work for some ninja guy.
He stole it from a grave. He doesn't know how to use this sword. And there's this half-naked thing to kill him.
Man, you barely even took damage that fight. Kisame is really shark weak.
Fuck. I'm leaving.
Now the real upheaval is gonna start.
Jordan, you got it, Itachi.
Thank you. Please stop giving me sass, okay?
Well,
Not trying to be Naruto.
I'm gonna take that broadsword of yours.
Please don't refer to it as a broadsword. It's a lady sword.
Unfortunately, this isn't the 1920s anymore.
check out the gams on that broadsword.
I haven't gotten serious yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah? Maybe you should do that then.
Maybe he should stop sharking his work.
I truly wish I could, but sadly,
it's illegal.
I'm not allowed. Orders from up top.
Up top goes for a high five.
Orders from Jesus, our mighty savior.
You kids will have to be told someday too.
Nah, man, I ain't never gonna work for the corporations. What do you mean? I'm gonna go off the grid.
Anyways, now we got Sasuke back.
So, good. Are those guys literally just there for distractions?
Yes.
Okay.
Kisame's like, no one gets past, and the other guys are like, really? And he's like, yeah, really. And he's like, oh.
Oh, well. They tried.
Sasuke continues on ahead.
I don't know why he's trying to find his brother so much instead of just getting a Uchiha pet.
Let's just collect this toad piss.
get the piss.
Some wheat. He's got to gather some stuff together.
Or is this the village hidden in the cake?
I like this objective is just achieve Sasuke's revenge.
Press F to pay respects.
Well, I mean, we already found the hideout. It's right there. Don't you see it?
Is it that cake with cat ears?
What does the M stand for?
It stands for motherfucker.
The Uchiha hideout is Cake Boss's mightiest creation.
You can't defeat me, I'm Cake Boss! Loading screen taking a while.
Yeah.
Well, look, it has to load all these sweet Itachi assets.
Emphasis on ass.
Big brother, could you please help me with my shuriken today?
I'm busy. Why don't you ask father?
But you're better at shuriken jutsu. Even I can tell that. Why do you always treat me like such a pest?
Sasuke. Sorry, Sasuke. Maybe next time.
Why did you?
If you want to kill me, then learn to hate me.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. There are plenty of things I hate, but I don't see that it matters, considering there's almost nothing I like. It seems pointless to talk about dreams. That's just a word. But what I do have is determination. I plan to restore my clan, and there's someone I have sworn to kill. Finally, I made it.